Dear brothers and sisters in Islam and humanity, Assalamu alaikum. Welcome back to the show, Ramadan, a date with Dr. Zakir. I'm your host, Yusuf Chambers. And today we are discussing the topic, acts recommended and discouraged whilst fasting. Dr. Zakir, regarding other issues or other acts which are discouraged, which we haven't already covered, can we now mention other acts which are discouraged during the month of Ramadan?
The other acts which are discouraged during the month of Ramadan is that many people, they sleep the full day because they're awake in the night, and they only get up for the salah and they go back. They convert the day into night and day, which is not the purpose of fasting. Number two, many people, they are lazy and inactive during the day. Number three, many people kill their time during the daytime with things like play, game, amusement, rather than doing things which are encouraged and sunnah of the Prophet. Number four, many of them, they give iftar party rather to show off than to seek the pleasure of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Number five, many people, they ask the women folk in their house to cook a variety of dishes for suhoor and for iftar, thus making most of the women spend major portion of the time in the month of Ramadan in the kitchen, rather than spending time in the worship of Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The sixth mistake that people make is that they spend a lot of time in renovation of the house in the month of Ramadan, trying to prepare for Eid, rather than worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. The seventh thing that discouraged is many people stay awake the full night and indulge in activities which are unproductive rather than worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. Number eight is that many people, they spend time in excessive socializing after Taraweeh, after Qiyamul Layl. Number nine is many people spend time in shopping. They spend most part of the night in shopping. Number 10 is that they spend excessive time in eating the full night. Number 11 is many of them, they spend the night loitering and roaming about rather than worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. And number 12 is that many of them, they spend the last ashra, the last 10 days preparing for Eid rather than worshiping Allah subhanahu wa ta'ala. So these acts should be discouraged.
May Allah encourage us towards spending our time productively